question number two. It says list five times in which the sum of the minutes digits equals the an hour. So, oh, equals the hour of time. So what that means is this time, for our example, we have 10:55. That means that my minutes, the digits, add to equal the hour. Okay, so 5 plus 5 is equal to 10, and 10 happens to be the hour that we're talking about. Another example might be 3:21. Because if I separate the 2 and the 1, that will give me 3, and that happens to be our hour of time. You think of 4 more that will work for problem number 2. When you're finished, go on to problem number 3.